My name is Larry Bowler. I'm originally from the city of Philadelphia. Lived there for the first 43 years of my life. Lived the last almost 22 years of my life in Chalfont, Bucks County, Pennsylvania. I'm a fiscal conservative. I tend to lean moderate to liberal on social issues, especially when it comes to people's rights with respect to their own bodies. I don't think I've changed a whole lot when it comes to politics. I believe the parties have changed more than anything. They haven't lived up to their original intent, their founding fathers like Jefferson and Hamilton. I did not vote for Donald J. Trump, and I never would, never will. He is a man who is a failed businessman, among other things. He's a serial bankruptcy artist. He's hurt working people and contractors routinely in his construction business. He demeans members of his own party in the GOP in 2016, as well as the most unforgivable thing, his demeaning of John McCain and his family. That's a disgrace. It should have disqualified the man. It did not. Shame on the Republicans. What happened to your soul, Lindsey Graham? I don't understand you at all. I will support Joe, even though he's not a perfect candidate. He's less than perfect. But certainly, he's more of a gentleman than Donald Trump will ever be. We need to vote for Joe. We need to get this guy who is a scourge to civility and decency out. He must go. Down with Donald Trump. Let's go, Joe.